Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have coming up for you is the opening game in the Champions playoffs. It's the Flyboys versus the Magpies.
Well, Derek, we've got two teams full of quality, both desperate for a win today. This should be a really good game.
Cross-fired over. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. One nil then. Riese. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Fuller! A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Two nil here, and the ball is moving again. Bobby Moore. Now with James. De Bruyne. Lampard, ball one. Lampard can't miss, surely. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, the action underway again, with the Flyboys very much in control. De Bruyne. Take it away. Werner. Will it be? Great defending. Oh, a really untidy loss of possession. Oh, fancy footwork. Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. And fine goalkeeping. This looks dangerous from Alan Shearer. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Great effort to keep that one in play. And support available. And out of play it goes, alas. Now in a more than decent position. Ball is loose. And holding on to it at the second time of asking. Reece James. We're making considerable progress with the ball. Oh, it wasn't far away, but above the crossbar. De Bruyne. And the Flyboys with the ball again. Oh, that's a fine-looking pass. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Vidic. But doesn't have to do it on his own. And a long way out. But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. Now with Vidic. Bergkamp. They might have given Bergkamp. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer. Dybala. Nicely timed tackle. Riese. Riese! And the keeper able to hold on to it. Frank Lampard. Bellerin. Oh, the threat is there. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Philip Billing. Reece James. De Bruyne now. Well, great read there to intercept. Eto. And now Bellerin. Great block. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Oh, great play. Isak. Possession lost by the Magpies. Eto. And back to Dybala. And what a close shave it was. Possession won. That's excellent by Fuller. Oh, how about that for a tackle? Well, on the cusp of half-time, and not a first half that will live long in the memory.
Derek, this could be a goal here.
Oh, a magical piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions. It really is.
Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Put in by De Bruyne. And the clearance by Vidic. De Bruyne. And crossed in there. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. Can they keep it going? Oh, surely! Four marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
And he's fired over the corner. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Getting in there to intercept. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Into the second half then. Will it be more of the same from the Flyboys? Reece James. Went in strongly, decisively. Bon Pastor. Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. Alan Shearer. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Ginola. Ginola. A good and fair challenge. Shearer. Shearer. Cross could be useful. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Dybala, that was untidy. Can they get in behind them? Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved the goal.
Hector Bellerin. The Flyboys come away with it. Fuller.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
It's not a particularly good corner there. The Flyboys regaining possession. Good run, very much in control of the situation.
In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently!
Alan Shearer. A foul, but advantage played. Pires. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. It's opening up for Fuller. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. Flyboys have possession again. Oh, a really untidy loss of possession. Kane! Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card. Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is Champions Playoffs action. It's Wolves versus the Magpies. Yeah, Derek, they need to play better than they did in the last game. But with the quality they have in the team, I'm sure we'll see them bounce back today.
Here's how it looks for Wolves. Kevin Trapp gets the nod in goal. Reguilon starts with Ainsley Maitland-Niles in the fullback positions. And the striker of choice today is Timo Werner. Giving it a try. Oh, really close. Just failed to keep his attempt down. And introducing the Magpies starting 11. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays with Jose Maria Jimenez in the centre of defence. Rodrigo De Paul starts alongside Axel Witsel in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And tidy defensive play. Vinicius Junior. What to like about that pass? Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Coleman. Werner. Real chance. There it is, and just the ideal start. Well, on they go again. Goal conceded by the Magpies. Let's see if that shakes them up. Timo Werner. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. Oh, yes, what a pass. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So continuing with the action, it's been all Wolves, and you sense they could mete out additional punishment.
Here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And Wolves unable to hang on to it. Vinicius Junior. And on to Bellerin. And the attack coming to nothing. Coman. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Oh, good finish. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? Fredrik Jensen. Really important tackle. Nicely. Will he finish? His fans won't tire of seeing that again. Oblak with the save. Trying to deliver it accurately. Appeared to be in two minds. Maitland-Niles. Will he play it in? Very effective. Timo Werner! Really top-class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. Well, that's common-sense refereeing to play advantage. Well, he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. And taking it away. Coman, Werner, and the flag has gone up, just when he looked ready to pounce, perhaps.
Well, he was just too static in the end, which is a shame, because that was a dangerous situation.
Coman, and in with a real chance. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. That's a lapse in concentration. Well, the keeper atones for the original error. Thank goodness, the fans will be thinking to themselves.
Well, he's got away with that one there. That was a moment of madness from the goalkeeper.
Oh, that's a super piece of defending. This is looking threatening. And a chance to whip it in here. A decisive clearance it was. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Good effort here. It's still alive. Vinicius Junior, and a chance to level it. They've regained possession. Coman. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Will it happen for them? And keeping it out. Over it comes. That's the clearance that was called for.
Hector Bellerin.
And a good tackle. Coman. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Could cross it in here. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Off and running in the second half, Wolves with the advantage, but still there was work to be done. Making sure nothing untoward happened, superb tackle. The Magpies pushing forward with options available. And a good looking ball. Vinicius. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Jimenez. They've given it away. Andy. Timo Werner. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Werner. No let up here. Maitland Niles sends it back. The Magpies doing well to win it back. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, a disappointing end to that break.
Jensen
distributing it well.
Just can't get it past him.
Long way out this. And a little bit too much height on that one.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time. Midfielder completely dominated the game.
Oh, Stewart's a chance. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Decent position.
Oh, in with a chance. Marvellous anticipation.
And played the pass well. Lovely work to get past his man.
Big mistake. Can't miss, surely. Oh, that is a superb save.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you is Champions Playoffs action. It's the Velvet Touches versus the Magpies.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And a look at the starting 11 for the Velvet Touches. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Paolo Maldini plays alongside Vincent Kompany in central defence. Tomasz Rosicki starts alongside...
Oh! Jimenez. Now Bellerin.
Attacking possibilities for the Magpies.
And the referee's verdict is penalty kick.
Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made it.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson, and ready to bring you more action from the Champions playoffs. It's the Magpies versus Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's them.
And it's through here. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. And introducing the Magpies starting 11. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Rodrigo de Paul starts alongside Axel Witsel in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. And here's how Arsenal will line up. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Nemanja Vidic plays alongside Ronald Koeman in central defence. Tomas Rosicki starts alongside Frank Lampard in the engine room. And higher up, Didier Drogba plays with Timo Werner. So a throw in here. Well, if you're looking for a player to take any game by the scruff of the neck, look no further than Vinicius Junior, top quality. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Superbly read and executed. That's a good-looking ball. Well, a fierce effort, but quite simply not accurate enough. Timo Werner. And passing it through.
In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Real chance. Terrific save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? And he did well to cut it out. And they have possession again. Jimenez.